And here on the Central Coast, volunteers are working to do their part as well to help people forced to flee their homes in Southern California.
Yeah, some local Red Cross volunteers are already there. They are making the journey to help any way that they possibly can. Action News reporter Andrea Minetti continues our team coverage. She's live tonight in Salinas.
Well, Dan, Aaron, the first batch of Red Cross volunteers left here early this morning, armed with food and supplies to help those hundreds and thousands of people in need in Southern California. These Red Cross disaster relief volunteers making their way to Southern California to help the hundreds of thousands of people forced from their homes because of the raging fires.
We've been trained for it and like to help. I'm ready to go.
They're taking this emergency response vehicle inside necessities and supplies. The volunteers will prepare meals for evacuees and first responders.
When fully stocked with food, that vehicle can serve 3,000 meals a day.
16 shelters have been set up in Southern California in response to the wildfires.
There's a fire going out of control right now, of course.
Red Cross is helping family locate loved ones amid the chaos down south with the online Safe and Well list. People affected by the disaster can post messages that their loved ones outside the disaster area can view.
And as we're opening up shelters, we also have volunteers that are helping the people as they evacuate to put their names in the system.
These volunteers have done this before and are ready for the task.
It makes my heart feel good that I'm doing something good to help people.
Others will likely spend 3 weeks helping out in any way they can down south. Others are on standby. Dan, Aaron.
All right, Andrea, thanks very much.